I'm Bill Towsley with IBEW Local 43, and I'm also an Army veteran. I hear some people say they won't vote this November. One of the reasons I enlisted was to defend our rights and liberties. Some of our fellow soldiers never made it back home defending our country. We made the sacrifice. The least you can do is go out and vote.